Yeah, and if you're Mabika, obviously not. I mean, you got to be able to capitalize on that. But if you're IU, who's marking him? Absolutely nobody. He's running the box by himself.
And, you know, that's the first time they had him running in the box. Most of the time they had him set up right on the goal mount, so they've been able to find him.
And then here's got J.J. Williams on a break here if he could find him. Good job by keeping possession here.
Here comes Evans. Can he get it down and control it? Kentucky playing very direct. Centering pass. Williams settles. And that's going to be a corner, and it's going to burn some time.
J.J. Williams could see that goal wide open. Goes with a half volley. Great job by the IU defense getting in the way. Good job by Evans to pick him out. It's a good half volley strike, and he wants that one back.
We are 33 minutes in. And I tell you, both of these guys have come in and played really well in their roles off the bench.